The choice narrows down to one or two concepts, which combine the best styling features from all the other efforts. With the basic concept established, the design must now undergo an intensive period of improvement, refinement, changes, and revisions. Emerging at last as the culmination of ideas developed in many minds through many months. The stylists convert the smaller sketches into full-sized renderings and line drawings, which once again develop and refine the design theme. New dimensions now are added to line to translate the stylist concept from drawings to full-bodied forms. To model the detailing for the finished design, a pliable material is needed. And the form is sculptured into a faithful bodily expression of the full-sized line drawing. Contours are established and held true to the exactions of templates, which accurately transfer the dimensions for conforming surfaces. At the same time, the individual art forms of decorations are sculptured in clay for a continuing development of the three-dimensional theme. Dreams are presented for approval.